How are you all? Welcome to another interesting session. Do you all know me? I'm your teacher. My name is Devika Kiran, faculty of Big Eye Shining Stars. Today, I'm going to be teaching you about community helpers. Children, we cannot do everything on our own. We need help to carry out some of the daily activities like sweeping the streets, catching a thief, who will supply milk to your house, who will give you medicines and injections. You have to go to a doctor and doctor will give you medicines, right? So, the doctor helps in healing us. Like this, there are many people who help us. And we are very lucky to have them. Children, community helpers are people who help us and they are very important as they keep our community safe and healthy. Without community helpers, it would be very difficult for us. So, we should always respect them and their work. Today, I'm going to be showing you some of the pictures of community helpers and also share how they help us. Are you ready, children? Okay. Who are my children? I'm a teacher. So, this is a teacher. Who is she? A teacher. A teacher helps in educating young children. She teaches alphabets, rhymes. She shares interesting stories, right? She also makes you play. So, a teacher helps in educating children. Now, I will be showing you your best friend. So, who are they? A doctor and a nurse. Are they your best friends? Maybe yes. Children, whenever you are not well, your mother will take you to a hospital and doctor and a nurse will give you yummy, yummy syrups, right? And also sometimes painful injections. But that's okay. It's all for you to get well soon. So, a doctor and a nurse helps us to be away from disease and safe. They also make us healthy. Now, can you guess who is this? Yes, a chef. A chef cooks food. Whenever you go to a restaurant, you order your favorite food, right? Who will cook those food? Will your mother go and cook? No, a chef cooks your favorite food. So, a chef helps in filling our stomach. Now, I'm going to be showing you firemen. Who's this fireman? When there is a fire breakout and buildings are burning with fire, firemen will pour water and he will extinguish the fire. So, he helps us in being safe. He is a fireman. Who is this, children? He is a policeman. Policeman maintains law and order. He catches thieves. Whenever there is a robbery, he chases the thief and he catches. So, he makes us feel safe. A policeman. This is a farmer. Who is a farmer? A farmer grows fruits, vegetables, cereals like rice, wheat, maize, etc. So, a farmer helps in providing food to our society. So, children, these are some of the community helpers. They make our community safe and comfortable. Was it interesting, children? Shall I share a rhyme? It's going to make you more interesting. Are you all ready? The teacher teaches the kid. The teacher teaches the kid.
The chef cooks the food. The chef
Shall we recall again? I will be asking you who are they and you should tell. Okay? Now, who is this? Is she a doctor? No, a teacher. How does a teacher help? She educates young children. So she is a teacher. Good. Who are they? Doctor, nurse. How do they help us? They keep us healthy and away from all the diseases. They also give you medicines and injections, right? Yes, a doctor, a nurse. Who is this? Yes, you're right. Chef. He cooks food. All those yummy food which all you all like to eat, right? So he is a chef. Fireman. What does a fireman do? He keeps us away from danger. Whenever there is fire, he will pour water and he puts out the fire. So he is a fireman. Yes, a policeman has a gun. How does he help us? He catches thieves and makes us feel safe. Farmer. Farmer grows fruits, vegetables like carrot, cereals like rice, wheat. So, a farmer grows fruits and vegetables and he provides food. Children, you have to practice the rhyme which I taught you and learn all the community helpers. Don't forget to respect them and their work, children. Hope you all like this session. Thank you.